बहुत शातिर लोग हैं ये बॉलीवुड बबल, आई हैव टू से.
व्हाट व्हाट्स द वर्ड
शातिर?
व्हाट डज दैट मीन?
मींस स्मार्ट.
Hey guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. My name is Rohan and I have with me two very gorgeous looking women who are sleeping because they are tired. And naam hai inka Amyra Dastur and Sapna Pabbi. And if you are wondering ki ye log kyun thake hain, so there is a series called The Trip 2, jiske andar ye dono dekhne wali hain, mohtarmaye.
Aur, get off!
Sorry, that's a good thing. Alright, so to begin with, Amyra, since you are a new addition to the cast.
Yes.
Pehle main aapko ye puchunga ki aisa kya hua ki inhone Thailand se bola ki Amyra aa rahi hai, to we'll go south and we'll not go abroad.
Budget kam ho gaya na, Lisa ji nahi hai season mein.
Okay. So, south mein kaisa raha aap logo ka experience?
No, I'm just kidding. It's actually to do with the story. And south mein मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा क्योंकि इट फेल्ट लाइक आई वाज गोइंग बैक. सो माय करियर स्टार्टेड विद साउथ मूवीज एंड टू गो बैक टू तमिलनाडु वाज जस्ट, इट वाज नाइस, इट वाज फन एंड आई एम यूज्ड टू इट. आई एम यूज्ड टू दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ कल्चर, आई एम यूज्ड टू द पीपल देयर, सो इट वाज जस्ट वेरी वेलकमिंग.
ओके, सो वर यू लाइक द गाइडिंग लाइट, वर यू लाइक द टूर गाइड फॉर
दिस? नॉट एट ऑल. आई वाज जस्ट लाइक, यू नो व्हाट, वी लीड दिस, वी लीड दैट, फिल्टर कॉफी, डन, सॉर्टेड. लाइक सिंपल.
सो देयर एनीथिंग यू लाइक टू ऐड? कुछ इनका कल्चर को जानने का कुछ ऐसा कुछ फायदा हुआ? वाज इट ऑफ एनी यूज और शी वाज लाइक,
नो इट वाज नॉट, जस्ट हैविंग यू देयर वाज इनफ, बट या
मैंने नहीं भूल में
आल्सो अ हैंडफुल. यस.
ओके, सो व्हाट इज द ट्रिप टू ऑल अबाउट, टेल अस? मतलब द ट्रिप तो हमने देखा, उसके अंदर तो यू गाइस वर हैविंग ऑल द फन. अब कहानी कहां जा रही है? वेयर इज द स्टोरी गोइंग नाउ?
It's crazier, definitely, क्योंकि here we're stuck in a city जहाँ हमें भाषा पता नहीं है, जहाँ हमें लोग पता नहीं है. So it's really funny when you put four girls together and you're just like, okay, now let's see what happens.
Okay.
And literally, I think we've used every mode of transport you can use. We've gotten a bus. We've been driven in this old ambassador car.
And Sapna just laughed, so we need to know क्या हुआ, मतलब what did you suddenly remember with the old ambassador?
You sit in the car with Shweta driving and tell me if you laugh or not.
Okay.
Matlab like,
but she's very good because she's the only one who really could.
So no, no, actually, she's so good that you know our acting was so natural because hamare jaan ke liye we were very scared. And she drove exactly like that. I mean, हमारी तो फट गई.
So did you guys actually call up Chetan, your husband, and tell her, भाई इसको गाड़ी मत चलाने देना, ऐसा कुछ किया आप लोगों ने?
नहीं नहीं, अभी अभी शादी हुई थी.
Network नहीं था ना, hill station.
Give them some time to scare the shit out of them.
I think Cheetah knows about her driving. I mean.
Okay, and what about Malika? Was she her at her humorous best even during such things?
Always.
Always.
Always. I mean, that's the that's her USP. Yeah. Like, okay. Gusse mein bhi she's also funny, like, you know, yeah, she's
it's not funny for the person she's angry at, but for us it's damn funny.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know Sapna pehle se, right? Even before you worked on the show, you guys have been friends for a while. What about Shweta and Malika? How was your experience of working with them?
So Malika's character Nazia is actually Ira, my character's cousin sister.
Right.
So we also had a lot of scenes together in close proximity. So it was just, it was a lot of fun because our personalities do hai, I feel like both of us are very hot-headed people and we're very honest people. You know, jo bhi dimag mein aata hai hum bolte hain.
Okay.
So it was nice to meet someone else who's that honest, that confident about themselves. And with Shweta, I love her. I love her more than anything because she's so, like, she's so mature and she always says the right thing. And she has, you know, she plays that sort of devil's double where she'll always see
devil's
things.
Devil's double. I like that. Okay.
Yeah.
What is this devil's
double? What is that? I don't know.
You know what the devil's double is, right?
No.
Like when you hear out both sides.
Oh, okay.
So she basically doesn't take a side, is it? She'll hear both the sides and then.
No, she's smart enough to know and listen to both sides and then make a decision.
Devil's
she's
double.
The only one who's smart enough.
मैंने नया टर्म आज सीखा है, devil's double. So coming back, Sapna, we'll ask you. First season maybe you were there, second season maybe you were there. Anything that kind of changed from the first season till now, apart from the fact that Lisa is not there and the destination was south, and of course there was your dear friend Amyra Dastur. इसके अलावा कुछ और? इन्होंने कुछ करामत की हो? Anything
that? डायरेक्टर भी बदल गया, वो बोल.
Yeah, our director also changed. He was actually Sonam Nair.
हमारे actually director बदल गए, बोलते.
Don't forget this. I think the three of us for sure, and obviously me and Amyra together, we know each other better now because it's been I mean, it's been 2 years since the last one. We're all in touch. So I think the difference is that we've gone in there going, ah, I know all of you inside and out. Let's see what we're going to make now.
Okay, and then so, what was the biggest revelation of sorts that you guys kind of realized with each other?
Ki boss band kahan bhi baja sakte hain.
We, as in collectively, we're very powerful together. Don't mess with us.
Okay.
Individually, that also, some of us are can be puppets, but...
some of us carry puppets.
Can be puppies.
Can
but,
be puppies,
but yeah, as in...
Yeah, like
a
I'm a puppy. I'm very shant person.
Do you agree to that or like...
Well, I could say no, but then it'd only be one of me, right? I need two more people.
Your
where
reaction
are
right
they?
Now is like, main sach bol nahi sakti, jhoot main bolna chahti. It looks something like that.
Such bowling, you should be
like, this is normally my face only. It has this. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So what was the most interesting thing during this shoot of the trip 2? So, actually, we'll go with 2 interesting things since it's the trip 2. Ek aap batao, ek aap batao. Anything interesting that you remember?
Just that we, listen, crisis management was us. We were all together all of the time. I specifically remember, I mentioned this a few times now, but it was important. It was actually, so on the first day my room had hit bed bugs. So courtesy of the hotel, courtesy of bed bugs, I was shifted to a suite, and that suite became like a party suite,
which we refused to move out of, by the way.
Wow.
So every night there was a party in my room, despite whether I wanted to sleep.
So actually,
everybody would still be there.
So have the bed bugs got like a special thanks at the end of every episode?
Yeah. Bed bugs. Thanks, man. Just for that trip, though. Please don't come back.
Okay. So this is the benefit. What's the other interesting thing that you remember, Amyra? From the lens of Amyra, Dastur, let's see.
I have to say, the most interesting thing was finding a bathroom in your code.
Okay.
वो तो एक दूसरा picture बन गई. Literally finding a bathroom. I'm not kidding.
Did these guys play any pranks or jokes from the first season that you probably didn't understand?
Have we met? Do you think they'd ever play a prank on me?
I'm just asking you. I thought Sapna knew you पहले से तो.
So I wouldn't dare.
She knows that.
अच्छा okay. All right. So coming to the trip, what are the 3 trip essentials that both of you would recommend for anybody going on a trip?
Hi, Sanjana here. So, power banks. I keep saying this because sometimes I've got friends who think they're smart. Come with power banks that are not charged. So charge your power banks, otherwise they're useless. Power banks are essential nowadays, unless you want your phone to die, and I'm
you
sure
what,
most of you don't
so
want that.
It just so happens that some people do put their power banks on charge, and they don't realize whether it's charging or not because they're so used to it charging, and there might be a problem with that switch at that point in time.
और ऐसा मैं 90% टाइप का शोर हूँ कि ये दोनों आपस में कुछ हुआ है। But again, like हमारा said, if you knew me, then you would not do so. आगे आगे बढ़ते हैं। So power banks charged होने चाहिए।
I don't live without music and I don't live without giving it to people also. So music, carry speakers, headphones if you're a headphones person. Yeah, and your energy. I think your energy and your attitude also matters. And
anything you'd like to add?
I always keep like a little chotu pouch of money just in case my backup emergency fund. Because like my biggest fear is actually getting stuck somewhere with no money, no cell phone, no nothing.
Okay.
So yeah, I actually do have like a place I keep it.
Okay. And one trip blunder that you guys have faced or made in your life, personal level, professionally.
That.
The power bank charge na hone ke
liye. No, whatever she did, the money thing.
The money thing. So you had that experience?
I was actually on holiday with a friend, and we almost missed our connecting flight. So the chance where we were meant to exchange money in terms of cash was there, but we decided to screw that and go run for our flight, right? Otherwise we're gonna miss our connecting flight because it was delayed.
Right.
But then by the time we got to the island, we realized we didn't have any local currency.
Oh wow. And then
so we really struggled. We figured out cards and there was barely any ATMs. We had to walk for like 2 hours to an ATM. There was no transport at that time, and it was something to remember, that take it from here. Don't even think about the
connecting. Okay. Amyra, any blunder that you'd like to share?
Yeah. Read your flight timing ka ticket properly. Because I have messed up that whole, like, you know, I've gone full and you know, full confidence ke saath. I went to the airport at 1 in the afternoon and I had this like Cathay flight. And I'm at the counter where Cathay Pacific is supposed to be, and I'm just like, you know, giving my boarding card and all, and they're like, ma'am, your flight took off at 1. I'm like, excuse me, it's like 12 right now, 1 o'clock is 9. They're like, no ma'am, 1 in the morning, it says 1. And I'm like...
Okay, on that note, the trip to Kaunsi Tarikh Kaur hai, please bata dijiye ek baar.
5th October 2018, and I know that because I didn't read it, my manager told me.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Wish you guys all the luck for the trip.
Although you're shaking my hand.
Thank you. Of course I am.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.